A bond's par value is the amount returned to the bond investor by the issuer when the bond matures. This is usually the same amount as the amount borrowed by the bond's issuer. This can vary, for example, from $1,000 per bond up to $5 million per bond. To price a bond, we always assume a par value of $100. In our examples here, the par value of the bond on the left is $5,000. This means when we price a bond per 100 of par, we would have to multiply this price by 50 to get the price of one bond. The par value of the bond on the right is $1,000, which means when we price a bond per 100 of par, we would have to multiply this price by 10 to get the price of one bond.